Have you ever seen a boy with funny clothes? A girl with braces on her teeth or freckles on her nose? Some kids call them oddballs. Some kids call them weird.
Is it my imagination, or does Aunt Ruth have a beard?
God makes lots of people in all colors, shapes, and sizes. He loves them very much, and what we need to realize is that calling people names because they're different is wrong. Instead, we need to look on them in love and sing this song. I can be your friend. I can be your friend. Different. Some are skinny, some are stout.
But the inside is the part that we're supposed to care about.
Aye, that's where we got feelings that are very much the same.
And so instead of weirdo, I think friend's a better name.
I can be your friend.